Forensic Science Laboratories in India. How many Central Forensic Science Laboratories are in India? Central Forensic Science Laboratories are under Directorate of Forensic Science Services in India, located at Bhopal, Chandigarh, Guwahati, Hyderabad, Kolkata, Pune. One more Central Forensic Science Laboratory is under the control of Central Bureau of Investigation, CBI, located at New Delhi. When and where the first Central Forensic Science Laboratory is established? On July 1, 1952, the first Forensic Science Laboratory in India was established in Calcutta for the state of West Bengal. Former West Bengal Chief Minister Dr. B.C. Roy, a great visionary, was the one who came up with the idea. The laboratory began operations under the capable direction of Dr. N.K. Sen, Director, State Forensic Science Laboratory. Establishment year of CFSL. Kolkata Central Forensic Science Laboratory established in 1952. The Central Forensic Science Laboratory Hyderabad was established in the year 1967. The Central Forensic Science Laboratory CBI New Delhi was established in the year 1968. CFSL Chandigarh established in 1972. The Ministry of Home Affairs, Government of India established three new Central Forensic Science Laboratories in the year 2011 at Guwahati, Bhopal and Pune under the Directorate of Forensic Science Services New Delhi. Organizational structure. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment.